I think that Nala's engaging in Nestorianism before a form of heresy. And unless I can do a Socratic internal critique to understand where she's coming from, I can't really explain this. But because you're incapable of shutting the fuck up, it's impossible for me to do that.
How are you a Christian, bro? You know, perverse speech is actually a sin.
You have like 50 dicks in your mouth. Never lecture me about anything, ever.